Alright. As scouted, there was a bunch of warrior looking boards, but with keepers I can easily contest anyone. It's loaded carousel, so items will be there. That's why I didn't want to pick the other one. Did charm? Of course he got minor wish with more HP. Dispatch anymore. Meta shifted after TC, people glad. Maybe for you, Muji, I'm playing on this fucking whole week. Unlucky. I'd rather play on this than the next patch. Next patch seems kinda bad without B patch. Holy Regis. 2-2. Alright, we go now. We go 7. Touch, missed. This is the best. This is also pretty good. Unlucky. Got the worst one. Started stacking Kalista. Why is he not slamming? That's his board after roll down. Is dead. Bro, okay, my items are fucking disgusting. Now what? Blue buff Katarina for install cast. Okay, just hit Fiora on 7 deal. It's kinda uncontested. This guy has some. It'd be hard to hit. I don't think I'm that talented. I mean, honestly, just push levels now. Okay, start doubting Hecarim. Blasphemy. Why are you guys doubting? Like, just watch! Hello? Like, I don't know! You guys are non-believers, huh? While we are fucking blasting everybody in the lobby. Don't think it's gonna be Zillia in this game. I can't sell it until it's fucking upgraded, man. I mean, sure. Guess that works. From everything in, yep. Rakan, play Milo, Morgana. Win this shot. Not wrong. Sell. I really need Fiora too.
yesterday. Thank you. That's exactly what I was talking about.
Bro, this Hecarim is so fucking stunlocked. Actually, now I don't want Rakan back. Honestly, we cooked this game, no? Contested Warriors, the guy fucking hit everything. I hit nothing. Just holding her hands, one and two. Nice shot, I agree, thank you. Anti-heal would be handy. Milo 1, Milo 2, no div, agree? Agree. I mean, I need to win, like, I need to have some insane fight RNG, and if I win this one, I can win. I'll have enough gold to roll for another charm. We got Bramble. Have to position on the same side as he is. No gold to roll for charms. Good combo, we killed the... Oh my god. Just not happening. Alright, let's save time. Yeah, I was thinking about Nora, but I'm like, Nora is dead anyway. Said the Yumi disappears in a second. So I'd rather utilize an extra item on the Nasus than Nora. Like, extra item on Nasus will do more than Nora that dies in a second. I could have blocked his... Okay. The reason why it was better, because I could have used Nora, Yumi, to block off completely his Akali from attacking and being AFK.